The 486 SX with Intel, a computer inside. The computer inside.
Sponsors of tomorrow.